Let's go. Well, well, an Angelic Kim's Gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of hell's uglies. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what, you give me that record and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off. He's a little rude, but he makes up for it with charm. Be nice to him, okay?
Yeah. Fancy bumping into you here. Out to find some answers about your past, are we?
You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers. But you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other?
Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
Oh. I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task.
You've already disappointed me. This is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
Jean, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight. Under the Umbran name, you may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None! Nilain Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
Kiad?
Will you face me in this hallowed arena?
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Ha!
Jean.